Today I'm doing a walkthrough of how to beat early Poptropica. First, I'll go down here. And get the prize, the porker. Then go right. And talk to the third early Poptropica. I'm just gonna go ahead and show this secret. I'm not a member. But if you click above this orange flower, you will get the hut. This members only item. You can customize that some. Even if you're not a member. There's really nothing to do over there yet. I don't know what happened to my screen. I'm just gonna keep going now. There. I'm going in here. Put that down. Put them on this side. And get the glow stick. Then you'll be going to the Poptropica Towers. I'm going to the sewer. You'll have the glow stick so you aren't blind. Get the golden egg. Just find your way back up. Bounce up with the bounce up here with the clotheslines. Give him his egg. And get the water bucket, but keep going. And you'll get the jetpack. I already have it on so you can fly over everything. Then go in here. Carefully get over the shovel without going back up, and you'll go to the exit and get the flag. The bucket. And give him the flag. Talk to him and he'll give you your medallion. Go ahead and show my friends. you want, you can be my friend. Just show me your username in the comments. I might be going a little fast, but this video needs to be over soon.
Thank you.
have quite a few Poptropica creators. Canary Bard, Thirsty Flyer. This is Jeff Kinney, I think. But all I know, really, is Thirsty Flyer, though. Shark Boy. Thirsty Shark. Captain Crawfish. Black Widow. Hades. Poptropican. Poptropican. Thirsty Whale. Director D. Asmit Hermit. Dr. Hare. And that's it. And if you want to add me, my username is Lauren Ashley Roberts. Bye.